Welcome back, comrades. We are now in the 12th episode of our little series. Cosmonaut mode, title settings, no mods, no oil, no loans. And it's going good. The university is building up. And crime is starting also up. Like it was something of a bigger plan of someone else. Comrade developer. Maybe has his dirty hands here in the play. Okay, so let's get it on and look where we land this episode. So as said, we are starting to construct our university. We need some bricks only, and work days will be up lickety-split. Really no problem. We also started a kindergarten because the last one was a little bit on the hot side. Still alive and kicking, but yeah, our population grows, and at the same time our capacity to take care of our people should also be adjusted. Even if they are the smallest people do this. Okay. Maybe we can also pipe him in. Footpath. Pipe pitch. Here we go. Get constructed. Let's see if he gets found. This one. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Do you need mechanizations or people? Mechanizations, nice. Okay. So we're making money here in the industrial district. So we set up our farm and start the construction of our farm, but nothing else. We have some silos here. But they can wait. Hopefully they wait. He waits. Also waiting. Yeah, waits. These little buggers cost 30 tons of steel per unit. So it's 12,000 ruble of import only from steel. A little bit of the rest of the materials. But money I want to have on other places at the moment and not here. Over the last year we have profited from our dollar reserves, which are not reserved anymore. They are completely invested in our steel. Yeah, but they are also depleting, so I stopped the import of the steel here from the western border. We are now running on our own gas or sweatshirts, so to speak. Our people are busy producing sweatshirts as fast as their unhappy beings can be. So rather unloyal, not unhappy. So he's 80% happy. Don't know what loyalty, but we can see with a production of 81% loyalty is rock bottom. We have also start to develop our fine environment and plunk in some more monuments where our comrades can take care of. Oh, let's make it max while white. Okay. This one is also everything he needs. Yeah. It's a monument job. Yeah. Also is ready to go. So let our people work on the monuments. They seem to love it. Yeah, good amount of them. More monuments, less sweatshirts, but hey ho, can't have everything. Okay. Cause the loyalty is really hurting. 35%. Don't want to go much more lower than this. It's not good. This one is building. Everything is in a good state, I think. Overall happiness is at 81%. We are getting there on hardest mode. The people have everything they need in this little diaspora of a city. Yeah. Simply take care of them as best as we can with everything they could need, except of churches, because churches are our religion is not it's not a Christian one. We believe in socialism. So let's connect this one here. Little highway shortcut. Separate this one into parts. Don't know what's what will go in here. I think can try to decorate a little bit, spruce, make the place nicer looking. Spruce up the place, spruce. Yeah, make it nicer looking. Kindergarten. Our main kindergarten, yeah. Could need some help. Power is fluctuating, I think, because of the changing workforce in the kindergarten. How's our power supply doing? Ooh! Theoretically, it's too much. Practically, it's not too much. So, we can provide 3.5 kilowatts of megawatts of power, and we provide 0.4. But he is complaining that theoretically we are 130% over. Yeah. So I always look at the first indication is the left side. If this is on max, it's good. And your next indication is on the right side. You see how much it is used. If you are really curious, you can also look at the overlay and the line usage, but this tells you enough if you look at the right places. Okie dokie. So, we are here. So we need to set up our university in short time. Here's our the house of the smart people. 64. Had to import some over time. Some were too old to be alive. Yes. Oh, winter's here. So it's maybe time for a fire. That's that's working good. As expected. Is the cold home not occupied? Let. Oh. They are starting to occupy. Are we out of places to live? Seems so. Yeah. Here you have some. You also have some. We have a completely free one, so this one is quite cold, comrades. Prefer other ones. We are not in full steam in the... Ah! Comrade Lenin has arrived. Yep. So, passive loyalty, I still haven't cracked the system, how much we need and how much is good, but try to let the people bump into a monument everywhere they go. Oh, this one is not supplied by Comrade Lenin. What's wrong with you? Not nice. This one? Yeah, strategically placed monument does its job. That's really sad. Maybe you get a hammer and sickle for your efforts, but no Lenin for you? So hope the workers see them if they cross and don't forget on their shift about him. Also have the rising star of the Soviet era. Will shine over our little industrial district. Motivate our people to be even faster. Good working Soviets. Have a sip of coffee, cheers. Good, good. Yes. Stars rising up and shining their light on our citizens. Really bummed about the performance of our Lenin here. Maybe he got a little bit old and rusty. Mm. 10 tons of steel for not maximum power. Maybe it's a Stalin, not a Lenin. Comrade Lenin. The funny socket. Yep. Okay. Yeah, we are up and running here. People want to work, but nobody tell them how. That's a tragedy of life and existence. Let's see. Maybe 20 workers. How is the school doing? Let's minimize this one to absolute smallest amount, because we need to educate people some more skills. Sorry, children. Situation here is good, but we need to keep it under observation. Turn it down. So our smart people who are doctors and teachers also get to be professors. You're welcome. Let's try to bump this up and see where we land. So we have 31 apprentices. Let's try to educate as much as them as fast as we could, because we save money. But I think we need some more professors. It's simply no way now how we can employ enough professors with the little we have. Or maybe we can. What does our school do? Still okay. Not worried. Our health situation. Also okay. Can even... Ooh, that's nice, that's nice. It takes several months to educate them. For me it's quite important that most of them are educated at the same time, because the clock is really ticking here. You have different ages, and if you have a constant university, if you have constant university, you educate your people as fast as you can, so it's better. Now we are in a state here, we have a 20-year-old, so we will have some half-educated people. Let's have additional 10 professors to be really safe. We have 55 people, let's say 60 divided by 3 shifts. These are 20 people we can work with. Here we could have, if we see here 10, that's totally fine. 10 here, a couple here, and some here. Yeah, this is okay. Okay. Money is hunky-dory. I really like it. We are stabilizing here, but the university business also cuts into our workforce a little bit. Suddenly they are educated and get other ideas to work on. Then the sweatshop, sweatshirt. Wow! talking about cutting into our workforce and going on full steam. Nice. Yeah, limiting factor can be here. The crops. So maybe we can't get fast enough crops in. Let's start our farm. Yeah, should be very fast up and running. So we need to make plans for the future. We have now 55 educated people, 56. In the spring there will be more. I hate building in the snow. Grab a little bit of coffee and think about it. So we need to rise up our crime and justice system. The people are really getting on my nerves with the whole criminality thing. 1% stable, but here 2%, it's getting to a problem. If you see 7 or 8%, you are really on high alert when it comes to crime. 1% is usually normal, my experience. But I have no one guarding the city from these all wrongdoers. Stealing food for money they don't need, because everything is for free here, comrade. But they didn't get the call, so they 18 reported crimes. Yeah. Maybe they harass each other, or don't know what they are doing there. But stealing on a free plate is interesting. Interesting concept. Glad the game introduced it to us. Okay, crime and justice. The biggest biggie is the... This one is also... Secret police is the one which is optional, but we will go to it when it comes to it. Our nice looking prison. Where do we plonk it in? Here we have no access to nothing. Actually, here would be a good place to complete the super aesthetic of our town. What's standing here in the way? Nothing I can see except for the footpath for the people. They can come in here, so this one can be skipped. Yeah, the cold home. Let's reallocate them. Go in here. So we can temporarily remove this footpath. Remove this one. Okay. So prison we come. It's really a shame. If you play with mods, you can download smaller prisons. But this one, first space. So it's a big hunk of concrete in our nice little, very aesthetically pleasing city. Well, it's really not very aesthetically pleasing, but we go with it. Just repeat the lie and becomes true someplace. We have some height issues. Yeah, we have some height issues. Height issues here. This one would be a nice place. Let's see what we can do. Cut back this one. Get out the bulldozer. Make it flat as flat can be. Okay. The flatter you go, the closer you can join structures like these roads. See? So, it's prison time. Do we have an entrance in the back? No, we don't. I can only go in here. Should be fine. I like to have my connections. Near each other. So I'm laying out the crime and justice system to keep my building industry occupied, have a constant flow of construction, and 52 tons of steel, 400 tons of bricks, 20,000 rubles in steel, and how many bricks we have? Bricks are cheap, but 400 tons is no joke. Bricks. Would be nice if they would order them maybe in some categories, so it's a little bit more ordered. It's alphabetically or not? Alcohol, yeah, ooh, alphabetically. Yeah, bricks. 32. It's a magic number. We have a little bit of coffee. Cheers. 10 tons will be 400. 200 tons will be 4,200 ruble. Times 4, it's 816. Yeah. 16,000 ruble. Let's hope the on-the-fly math is okay. So, what I've said is 20,000 in steel plus 40,000. That's a steal. Pun intended. Okay. So, let's price this in with maybe 50,000, 60,000. Yeah. Move on, but don't move too fast. It's the whole thing we want to do here. We can pull out something here in this white mess. Nice. Okay, we connect the comrades here. So we want to have the next house up and running. Will be nice. Yeah. what a wonderful thing to add to our city. Next thing would be the thank God we have small buildings of this variants. It's a small police station and a small crime justice house. So the police station, tootling regularly going out the cars. I want to have them maybe here so we can investigate the crimes which are happening here. Someone is stealing some sweatshirts and looking very fancy. So maybe here? Near the kindergarten, perfectly placed. Can we do it like this? Yes, we can. It's also blocky in the grand scheme of things. Oh, but whatever. Like I said, this town is really not famous for its aesthetics. Especially with this hunking thing here. I don't think we can plant enough trees to hide this one. Okay. So the fire station, little too little bit. I also want to go on with the crime, because if the crime gets out of hand here, our fire station is overwhelmed. So we have some incentive to go on and solve our problems. the more criminal your people are, the more you need to have policemen and investors. I have some people working on this one, because it was too short for mechanization. Good, good, good. How much do you cost? Oh, it's dirt cheap. So, yeah, not to speak of, maybe 10,000 rubles tops. Okay, next one on the list is the courthouse, which also, thanking the gods of development, they put in a small courthouse. Placement of the courthouse is mostly a non-issue. You can plunk it in wherever you want. Only needs people access. Do we box ourselves out here? Maybe not. Can do something like this. Align it to that. Plunk it in right here. And pull the road out here. So we have some options to extend our city. Nope. yeah, it's a road. Build me this one. Okay, so priorities, priorities. Maybe I want to first finish, go from front to back to front, front to back. No woman joke here, Licky. Have this one. 20 tons of steel, also cheap. So it's another 10k. 10k ultra. But let them rest. I want a nice prison up and running. Yep. So we are done here when it comes to saturation of our built environment. Really like to build on the snow. Can we make this a little bit less obnoxious, please? Let's see if we turn into the summer season, what business is all about. Okay, so the planning of the crime sector is justice, policing and justice system. Crime sector is also in the works. Yeah, this one is also going good. Try to educate them as fast as we can. Here, 20% already to the next level of education. We will lose some people in the sense that they get too old. If they are over 21 years old, they will not go to the university. We could plunk them into dorm rooms, so they will be educated, but this is contraption I don't use. Have tried it in the if they were introduced, and I've never seen the reason to use them. Later on, if our strict police comes online, we can restrict the inflow of students by raising the minimum loyalty I want to have in my students, because I want to have a percentage of students in my city. I want to control them. The more educated people you have, the more electronics you need, which is a cost factor. So let's look at him, for example. There's no electronics. Okay, comrade. Here, he has 2.38 something something of electronics. And usually workers don't have electronics. Look at him here, 0.25. Yeah. So workers who can barely read and write also don't want to have their radio, which is fine. It's also double interesting, because it if we start our propaganda with the radio, we only reach these ones who have a radio, so the workers are not reached. Just looking for the right angle here. That's right angular enough, I think. The workers are not reached, so they get their loyalty from education, from bumping into big statues and reminding them of our ways. And these are the main things. And children inherit their loyalty from their parents. So if we look here, yeah, it's hard to say because we have no secret police. How productive are you, citizen? Not productive at all. Yeah. Okay. But the children inherit their loyalty from their parents. So it's either a spiral up or spiral down. Like some things in the game. Yeah. Okie dokie. I'm going always on fast speed because otherwise not so much is happening here. We are in a stage where we simply try to focus on the most important things, like earning more money, securing our money, securing our people, and the great construction and planning phase is a little bit more relaxed. Okay. Have some more educated people. 56. Population of 1,570. All in all, 13 escapes. Quite good health. 81 years old, it's nothing to complain about. We have 300 more births than deaths, it's also a nice thing. ...1,100 workers coming along. But we need more workers, the crime system also will eat up some valuable workers here from our main purpose in life, which is to create cheap sweatshirts for our Soviet friends. The steel is out, so we need to switch over this supply of steel and other goods to our border, to raise the strain on our financials. Could move the construction crew actually back, but I will not. Get your steel from here. Saving on drive time. It's a good thing to increase the speed of everything else in your country. The prime location to live in. Can we increase even more? Don't want to have a collapsing other system to fix our educated state, but yeah, no, this they are on the max. Hopefully we get some 1.5, 1.4. We just need to get over this bump that we have way more people which are not educated and in a critical... So this one is nice. It's 15 years old. He will be educated for sure in his span of maturing. We simply need to filter out these ones where... filter out these ones which are quite old and will not be... will be half educated. What's your story here? Are you okay? You're happy? You're healthy? You're a little bit criminal? Yeah, quite healthy. Little bit old? Yes. So the high happiness, even on hard mode, comes from a very good city infrastructure and high standard of living. For the good infrastructure you also need a pub. In early days the pub wasn't mandatory, now it is. And they're stealing like not tomorrow in the pub. Alcohol is for free, comrades. You need to have the pub to make them happy. You also need to have electronics and everything else which is here. Okay, so I think it's a good time to make it a little bit shorter. The last episodes were long. It's fast to lose sense of time in this game. You simply go on and go on and look and do and tweak and everything. So let's wrap up this episode. We have started our university. Next time we will see if it if and when it pays off. We have started our construction. Let's limit the people here because we need money. So we have started our construction of the prison and the rest of the justice system to get our next challenge in control, which is the crime one. Everything is running fine and good. I don't see any problems at the moment. Except for the low loyalty, which is still at the level we raised by 1%. Maybe Conrad Lenin has paid off in the industrial district. Okay, so next episode we will complete our constructions and look what we can do for our citizens. Have a good one. Bye.